Hi guys, I'm by at the wheel from Greenville, Mississippi. We're on our way down the highway headed for Greenville.
Oh, I enjoy coming back.
Whoever would have thought the road from Mississippi and back on my homecoming, all of this would have led to sitting on the bus, being interviewed, looking out the window, seeing how wonderful and great everything is, how great God is. Here we have an opportunity that perhaps a lot of people will never get. But the joy is that we're all sharing as Mississippians and trying to say, in a nutshell, how glad we are from whence we came. We never regret it.
That's right. And I can remember the time when we couldn't even afford to ride on a bus. Now we can charter our own buses.
From the country of the Sears Tower, the tallest building in the world. That's progress, baby, progress.
It's something great about going back to your beginning, because whatever was instilled with you into you when you left there, you carry with you all your days.
I sure do hate to go. Now you know I'm leaving here in the morning. Won't be back no more. Look out.
These travelers, longtime Chicago residents, are returning to Greenville, Mississippi for a reunion with their families and childhood friends. 50 years ago, along with millions of other blacks, they left the cotton fields and Jim Crow world of the South in search of freedom and opportunity in the industrial cities of the North and West. It was the largest internal migration in the nation's history. Their pursuit of the American dream changed this country dramatically and forever. This is their story.